So here we are in the lower level of the conservatory. This is where Shattuck Hall and music drama come together as sort of this meeting place. There are a couple areas that students refer to as the con couches, where they will spend some of their time between rehearsals, maybe look over a piece of music before their next lesson, or catch a nap, because they don't get a lot of those. And it's just a really nice place for them to take some time between their classes and unwind before moving on to their next task. So a few things I'd like to show you down here are the practice rooms and then a couple secret passageways that, unless you're a student of probably the last couple decades, you might not know about. Students spend so much time here. This is where the bulk of our practice rooms are, in the lower level of music drama. And here you'll see one of our standard practice rooms. It contains a piano bench and a piano and a chair for instrumentalists to practice with an accompanist. And gifts to the Lawrence Fund help provide pianos in as many of our practice rooms as we can fit. This hallway seems just like another hallway of lockers for our conservatory students, but it has an extra little surprise at the end. A door that opens up to Stansbury Theater. We are currently underneath the theater, and as you go through that door there, you get to the green room and the costume shop where all the costumes are made for every production we put on. Here we have the prop shop, and then up the stairs we'll take you to the stage. And here we are in Stansbury Theater. Now let's go check out another secret passage. This passageway takes us from Shattuck Hall to the front of the chapel. During choir concerts, students have to quickly move from the stage all the way to the back of the chapel. They use this tunnel to make that change swift so that the concert can keep going smoothly. And here we are in the lobby of the chapel. So now you've seen one of the many ways our students get around campus secretly. So there's a little look at the conservatory as students see it every day. You've seen a couple secret passageways, a practice room, and the con couches. That's it for me for this segment of Where's Claire?